So here's a tip. Experts say you may want to let your guests know that you're having a sober celebration ahead of time by mentioning it on your wedding invitation. This can help you avoid any awkward interactions, having to bring it up later. But of course, Lara, the most important thing is to celebrate the happy couple.
Of course.